it's Stealth Guy Gaming. I was doing a live stream, but earlier of this race, but since Streamlabs went back to full, it was dropping frames, just disconnecting. I decided, you know what, let me save the replays and y'all can just ride along and watch the replays this way, or watch the race this way. Sorry I had to do it like this. Sorry that my stream was choppy. I do apologize for that. I'm working on getting it fixed now. I'm gonna get in contact with my ISP, see what's possibly gonna be doing, but I'm also going to be upping the bit rate because I got 20 meg plus on the upload, and it's just and please believe I got adequate hardware to do everything. It's just I don't know what the world is going on. It just happens. Like yesterday it started happening and all of a sudden it cleared up, so I don't know. But anyway, hope y'all enjoy, and I'm gone. Y'all enjoy these two races. They're 20 minutes apiece, so yeah, you got 40 minutes of racing. Here we go. Alright guys, and with that, I hope y'all enjoyed. I hope y'all had a good time watching the races, even though I did live stream, like I said. Just a lot of nonsense going on with today's stream. So hopefully this gave y'all a little recap of what happened this weekend. Went third and second, if I'm not mistaken, so give me some more points to move on up the standing a little bit more. And I hope y'all enjoyed it. This is your guy, Stealth Guy Gaming, and I'm gone.